If you don't prepare yourself for opportunities, when the opportunities come, it will pass you by. So the question then is, oh, but how do I know the right opportunity? How am I prepared for the right opportunity? That's why you pray. So I'm not saying we shouldn't pray. I'm not saying we shouldn't speak in tongues. I'm saying we must do that for an advantage. There must be an advantage. The benefit of prayer, the benefit of speaking in tongues must deliver to you an advantage. And what is the advantage? You have the capacity to see life 10 years ahead. You have the capacity to see 20 years ahead, to know the direction of life, to know what direction things will take 10, 15, 20 years from now, and prepare yourself to take. Prepare yourself, position yourself to take over. Amen.